welcome back. Today I am at Hobby Lobby, and I wanted to show you all the little things you can use for your dolls. Right here there are Christmas trees and gingerbread houses. It lights up and it's 50% off today. I can't show you right now because it doesn't come with batteries. And there are also big Christmas trees, white and green, and very big gingerbread houses and Santa sleigh. And when you go around the corner, you can find doll stockings. It's really cute, and maybe you can make one of your own if you like sewing or something. So make sure whenever you go to different stores, you watch out for doll things. Like made out of little bells for your dolls. Really cute. So right here we have little doll sleighs. They might not fit, but there are bigger sizes and smaller sizes. Here's one of the bigger ones. There are also little toy elf on the shelves. So you could maybe put him around your doll house and he could be holding your doll present or something. He's so soft. Oh, here I have a doll llama. Well, it's for your, I think it would fit your dolls. It has a little pouch with a present in it and this around its neck. It's really cute. It's really soft too. Here are some little nutcrackers. They could be for your doll. You put them around your dollhouse, something like that. They're really cute. We also found some little snow globes for your dolls. They just about fit. And little nativity scene. We found some more nutcrackers. This would be perfect if your doll has a nutcracker fairy costume. Some snow globes, little fairies. Wait. So make sure whenever you go to stores, you can look out for stuff that will be American Girl. I forgot what I was going to say. Now I remember. Okay, whenever you go to stores, make sure to watch out for stuff that can work for your doll. There's a lot more stuff. I just pointed out a few things. Especially at Hobby Lobby and places like that, there are a lot of things for your doll. Make sure to like, subscribe, and comment, and I'll see you in my next video. Bye!